if you are a public official, public servant, kailangan mabuhay ka ng simple. Modest life. Because public office is public trust. Kailangan huwag mong kalimutan na mahalin ang taong bayan, ang ating bayang Pilipinas, act with patriotism and justice. Of course, kailangan may integrity ka, efficiency ka, and kailangan bigyan mo ng respeto at most. Hindi lang konting respeto, ha? At most! Mataas na respeto, at most respect and integrity sa lahat po ng mga ng taong bayan. Yun ang nakalagay sa batas. Bakit? Yun ang nakalagay. At all times, accountable to the people, give them full respect, integrity, loyalty. Bakit may ganun? Because sovereignty, very clear yan, under a Republican and Democratic government, sovereignty resides from the people and all authority emanates from them. That's why kailangan must be at all times, ang public officials and employees must at all times be accountable to the people.
Igalang, ha?
Igalang. Hindi lang igalang. Utmost respect.
Pinakamataas na pagalang.
O, pinakamataas na pagalang.